Have you ever wondered what it's like to be an air crewman in the Navy?
Hey, we're the Danger Brothers. I'm Jeff.
I'm Chris. YouTube creators and curators of all things Dangy.
We're at Naval Air Station North Island.
And today we're really lucky to be here with a real life Navy air crewman.
So tell us about yourself. What do you do? Who are you?
I'm AWS-1 Live. I'm a Naval Air Crewman Rescue Swimmer. We operate with Special Operation Forces, deploying them to areas that they can't get to by foot. One of the coolest things we get to do as a Naval Air Crewman, we get to do search and rescue, and we also sometimes get to hunt for enemy subs.
So would you consider your job to be dangy?
Definitely dangy.
How do you deal with the moments that you're scared?
Kind of just work through it. Realize that you're operating in a helicopter that is redundant. You're operating with a crew that's redundant. You're just not there alone.
So why did you choose that raid and how do you go about getting into that?
Before the Navy, I was a lifeguard. At boot camp, they asked if anyone wanted to be a rescue swimmer. And I was just like, well, I can run, I can swim, raise my hand. And 16 years later, I'm here.
So would you recommend this path to other kids out there?
In the Navy, everyone's proud of what they do, what job they chose, where they work, what ship they're attached to. However, we get to see the world, we get to deploy and go to areas that many people here around the world don't get the opportunity to see. I've been up to Alaska, been to Somalia, the Middle East, been to Singapore.
It sounds like what you're saying is your job is the most dangy out of all, out in the Navy, basically.
Yeah, I would say it's the most dangy.
So I've always wondered this, but could someone get sucked up into that thing? Like,
no one's ever gotten sucked up into that.
When you look back at your time in the Navy, what would you say you'll remember the most?
I think it's just the community. It's the people that you interact with every single day. Like, I have friends all over the world, and you always have someone to lean on, you always have someone to talk to. It's like your second family.
What is one of the biggest misconceptions about being in the Navy that you'd like to set the record straight on?
In the movies, you may see like we're working 24/7, we're away from our family, away from our homes. In reality, we have a work-life balance. You know, the carriers nowadays, they have Wi-Fi on the ships, so you can actually call home, text your loved ones while out in the middle of an ocean.
What's your unit called and why?
Our unit's HSC-3, the Merlins. We are the squadron that overlooks everything.
Any fun or crazy unit nicknames that you've ever heard of?
I don't think I can tell that on camera.
All right, what's the scariest thing you've ever seen in the water?
Huge hammerhead shark out in the Gulf.
Did you jump in and swim with it?
No, they wouldn't let us.
So you would have if you could have.
Yeah, I would have, but something about sharks and them not wanting us to swim next to them.
So what's been like your hands down, like favorite thing you've done while in the Navy?
Man, there's so many.
You gotta pick one.
I think just the last few years, we get to fly up to LA sometimes, round downtown, fly through like the actual downtown to the city.
Like through the buildings and stuff?
Through the buildings. We get to fly next to the Hollywood sign. So everyone on the ground taking pictures.
Well, you know what? It was really great talking with you.
And yeah, it was really nice meeting you.
Hearing about your job.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. You guys can fly with us anytime.
You know, I can use a ride home.
Let me go get the keys.
I'd like to not have to go through traffic.
Yeah, otherwise we got 2.5 hours back.
So. Hey, we all have to do traffic. We can't take these things home with us.
If you want to see us compete in an air crewman search and rescue mission, visit sailorversus.com.